Did you know that Thomas Edison wasn't exactly the inventor of the light bulb? Though many credit Edison as the father of light, the concept wasn't entirely his. He was able to create a fully functional one in 1879. However, Warren de la Rue and Joseph Swan made earlier versions, but they were not suited for practical use. The actual credit for the invention of the light bulb can be attributed to a group of inventors, rather than a sole person.